understand how anyone who's had their sins forgiven by God would not want to spend their life serving Him through whatever walk of life they've been called to live. Don't you?
Crucifixion. I witnessed the scourging that Pilate had ordered. You've never seen a scourging before, have you? We Romans are very adept at torture. The whip has lashes attached to a short wooden handle. At the end of each lash, we attach a sharp piece of metal or a bone. We're trained to crack the whip in such a way that it wraps around the victim's body, and then we pull back hard, tearing, lacerating, deforming the flesh. Some don't survive. Oh, he was very weak by then, yet we soldiers thought it would be amusing to ridicule him, to mock him for as being the king of the Jews. You know, that is what he claimed to be. Someone found a scarlet robe, and they threw it across his shoulders. It clung to his oozing wounds. We handed him a scepter.
This man.